morning. John Greenoble here. I've finished my door. First, I'd like to thank Habitat for Humanity for actually emailing me and asking me to contribute. It's a wonderful feeling to give back, and thank you for all your great work.